with my best friend Tiana, and we are attending a local county fair. It's right there in front of us. Ta-da!
Maybe I'll spice. Oh shoot, Trisha.
Yeah, and now to get another one. Well, to get another one, so it'll only be 14.
That's true.
I don't. So it ends up being less.
Oh no!
So I'm gonna get some flavors now.
So let's get all four.
Yeah, might as well. Oh my god.
Get that.
Look at all that snow. Oh my god. It looks so bloody.
It's like PMS. Okay.
That's what I was thinking. That's what I was thinking. I was like, oh god. I don't know if we want to eat that.
You're over there. Another one?
This is lime.
That's great. Maybe I'll just get three.
Then we have a mini rainbow. No purple. It's not included anymore.
Ta-da!
Oh my gosh.
Because this is way cheaper than water.
But just a little taste test. Taste test.
It's like juice.
Sounds right.
Yeah, it's good.
Camera, I thought you wanted to take it off.
So cute.
It is huge. Did you want to touch it?
Yeah.
Okay. So this cow is pregnant. That's why it's so big. And Tian's doing a good job at feeding it. Did you feed her? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, just put it on the ground.
She's so cute.
Because it's like, so like, do you have food or what's the deal?
Because they're not interested if we don't have food for them, basically.
There.
I'm gonna hold my hand over here. You eat this.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that
feels
so weird.
Woo, how did it feel?
I don't know.
That's poop.
That's what I thought. They pooped in their water, Patricia.
Pretty much. Tiana's touching small cattles. They're so sweet and adorable.
Watch this one.
That hump right there is like jiggly. Aw. They're so sweet.
He's a wiggly. They're so sweet. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
No, oh, they're so cute.
You can get this other one too.
Okay, yeah.
Because they're so skinny.
Yeah, this one is very, very skinny. I don't know why. Well, that's probably why. Keep fighting.
Why do you like this?
He's like, please give me food.
Look at his hips.
Look, look, I'll give it to you.
You are so rude.
You are so rude right now.
Okay. Yeah. There's a yak.
Whoa.
My first time seeing
one.
Oh, I wonder why.
Maybe they like people eat them.
Probably.
They're so scared.
There you go. Oh. Sweet.
Did you feel it?
Yeah, I did.
Oh my god.
That thing might be too big. Ah, I can't fit it.
Oh no. Oh, you gave him a lot. He's like, yeah. I'll take all of that.
I guess I'll go feed all the dogs.
all these goats. They're so small. Oh, this one does have four horns too.
Yeah.
Their horns just kind of sprout out anywhere. Cause like this one, the horn has like one horn. He's like, so like, are you gonna give me some food or what's the deal?
I will. Hold on. Yeah. Oh, sorry, the little one.
He's like, what the heck?
You're done.
Right?
Yeah. You ready? Go for it.
Oh my god.
Oh, why are you being like that?
Oh god, I got everywhere. How are you supposed to do it? I don't know. Oh god. Look at it, it's like squirty everywhere. What is it? Is it just water?
I think it's just water.
It's just practice.
Looks pretty. Looks pretty hygienic.
It sprayed me.
Let me try. It's a little. Oh. Okay. Oh. Tiana's looking at her future food right now. Cause you know why?
These are little chicks.
Look at them, they're so cute.
Did this one have its wings clipped or did it just come out like that? Oh no, look, see like the little pieces of wings coming out of these two right here?
I'm sure it's just not growing feathers.
Oh, is that why?
Oh, that's what I'm guessing. They're staying under the lamp as if it's not already hot.
I know.
Oh, they're so cute. I got baklava. I didn't know how to pronounce it, so I said number 9. And then this is rib tips, and then Tiana got some chickens. Okay, let's eat.
We got our tickets. We're gonna go ride the Ferris wheel together. It's the only ride that we both agree that we should get on.
Right.
But the other ones, they spin really fast, and we just got done eating, so we don't wanna like throw it up.
What a bad time.
Exactly. Let's go. You gotta be fortune to ride this. Are you tall enough?
No. I didn't make it this time.
Oh god.
I'm hoping they'll let me on anyway.
Oh, okay. And you can't ride this alone. You have to have a friend. That's so sad.
No, no single rider.
I know, right there. Forever alone for some people. Oh, damn, this Ferris wheel goes really, really fast. Oh god.
There you go. Thank you. Oh.
Back up.
Got it.
Oh, there's no seatbelt. Okay, I'll see on the other side. Just in case.
This goes really fast.
Oh!
I don't like it.
Oh my god, this is so scary.
I don't like this at all.
I'm scared.
Why are we stopping?
Because of the other people.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, no, no!
Oh my god, we're so hot. Oh, Trisha, I don't like it. I want to get down now.
Oh my god. So scary. Hey,
I didn't even know we're gonna stop. Like, up in here. Multiple times or
one? I think multiple times.
Okay.
Woo! Oh my god! It's Yao's reaction. Oh!
At least you don't stop again.
Oh yeah, letting that was the scariest part is when we stop. But here we go! Oh,
oh my god.
Ooh.
I don't want to look down.
It's hot. Oh, look at that green one.
Oh, it's spinning.
Whoa. I got a corn dog. Yay.
Tiana's already full.
I'm full.
So I'm just eating by myself.
I'm tired. I'm ready to lay down.
It's the heat.
What are your thoughts?
It reminds me of the frozen corn dog we get in the package, you know?
Right? That's exactly what it should remind you of. Does it have the little like honey taste?
Not this one.
Ah, lame.
I think it's just like normal corn flour.
Sad.
We are heading back. We basically did everything. We pet animals. We ate carnival foods. We got on one ride. So we're good. It's really hot. So
yeah, it's so hot.
Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. Bye. Why do you sound like this is a bad day?
It's hot.
She's like, I had a bad day. Let's watch Tiana drive.
I'm a great driver.
Ooh! Wow! We're in the middle of the lake.
I had to get, I got over.
So there's the fair. We're heading out. Yay! Oh, there's a yellow car and a buggy.
Wow! Hit you,
just kidding.
Well,
hey, I didn't hit you hard.
Are you gonna say just
I didn't hit you hard because I hit you really gently.